Hi guys, yeah, I know I said I wouldn't, or I think I said that, but I am. I'm gonna do the rest of the 5 demo. This is very fun. You want to say? Okay. Yeah, I'm not gonna go online, probably simply. graphics are just amazing. Yeah, it's in the 360, as you know, because I have no PS3. Skip the cutscene. And here's a grenade. Played this demo so many times, I already have. Oh, yeah. Make it simple. I do this different to other people. I usually get out of the window. It's like kind of easier. Oh, I'm not gonna. Oh, shit. Eat it! Yeah. Wait, is that okay? Oh, yeah. In the real game, you can dodge, by the way, but you have to dodge in the actual game. But I think it's one of those ones where you have to, like, press it really quickly. Yeah, sorry if the quality's bad, but it's good because I can get them on. Oh, I know, I showed you that video on Chris's time. Shadow Whistles. Yeah, I tried it and she wasn't. Nothing interesting. I can't bother to do a video on it. Alright. Just kill this. Usually after they break through the roof, the axe guy comes, but not instantly. Oh, it's out there. Oh, there it is. Yeah, don't wait for the fence to fall down, because it just bumped through it. Just the demo, yeah, it was a bit bad animation. Oh, that was painful, and that was really crap. I'm not seeing the shadows. That was purely painful. But not the outside, that was... Oh, wait, yeah, oh, my God, I have to throw one. And you just walk into fire again, okay? Walk away. I mean, oh! Well, I drove. See, she's not stupid. Just collect as much crap you can. There we go, just run. If you have the stuff after you put away, ow, that is very lucky. No? Sure, okay. Burn in hell! Ooh. Okay. Still have this machine with dark. Is he in here? Yeah. Ow. Hold on, Trevor. I may or may not kill him. Come on, Trevor. Where is he? I know it's a bit late to do the demo, but well, you know. I'm just like, I'm not sure if you just excitement until it's finally released. In Europe and the US, it's the 13th of March. Where's the waste, there in Japan, it's already out. Yep, if you've already it's already out. Yeah. Just enjoy this and, yeah. It's not waiting for the real one. I mean, the other game here. Where is she? Oh, please, I can't. Oh, good. Yeah, we can't hit you while you're up here, so. It's quite a good advantage, really. So just stand here if you just don't want to get hurt. Just blast away and Shovel will hopefully... Oh crap, I'm done with it. Hopefully Shovel will protect you. Unless she's being very stupid. Okay. Last time everyone got away and I knew he died. I'm holding up well. I'm being attacked by crazy people, which I'm next guy. Well, I'm holding up, but I'm not very happy about it. No. Just get my coat. I'll pack it. Yeah, she does everything. This isn't online. AI's for her is pretty clever. It's not stupid like Ashley was before. I really didn't mean to shoot that. Oh well. I haven't gone anywhere. In there's like proper grenades, I think. Ultimate jump! Yeah, hand and send down. Just blast away now. It's the end. And that's the end of our public assembly, guys. No cutscene. I hope you enjoyed the video, guys. More on the way. And I might do Shantytown. Alright, see you later, guys.